Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very special video for you. This is the Dollar Tree Gift Exchange Collab hosted by Karen from K is for Karen. And this is everybody who is participating. We've got Paloma from the Bates House, Cindy, who is Cindy A. Lewis here on YouTube, Rochelle, the Delightful Crafter, Diane, who is Divalens145, Anna, who is Only in My Dreams, Mr. P, and also Rose from The Rose Life. So with this collab, what we were to do is pick 15 different items from the Dollar Tree plus a card and send it to the person who, who we were assigned to. And I have my box here. The person who was assigned to me was Paloma from the Bates House. I am so excited. So let's go ahead and open here. This is such a fun collab. I have participated a few times. Okay. We got a really sweet card. Let's see here. Very sweet angels on there. May the blessings of Christmas be with you now and throughout the year. Ooh, it's a vintage card, so she didn't write in it. Nice. And she put that she hopes I have fun opening all my gifts. Look at that. Such a beautiful card. Thank you so much. I love vintage cards. Very, very nice. Okay, so set that there. Got some pretty tissue. Everything is wrapped up, and she did put on here to go in number order. So I will follow directions. This is number one. This is just a very fun find, she says. Let's see. What is this? Ooh, Impossible Clear Puzzle. Ooh, that's neat. From Classic Games. I have never seen that before. Looks like acrylic pieces or something. It's just a transparent impossible puzzle. Neat. I like that. Thank you. Very unique find. Okay, number two. Oh, that's five. Let's find two in here. Hold on here. Let me just pull these out. That's three. Four. All right, found number two. These are fun for getting crafty. I hope they work well. Ooh, these are the praying fabric markers. I didn't find these. I'm excited to try those. I'm sure they work wonderful. Thank you so much. Okay, now we need number three. Which is right here. And it says, these are tried and true, amazing. They have great color, dry so fast, and don't chip easily. Very nice. I actually needed some new polish. I have not bought myself nail polish in so long. Ooh, and it's pretty red and green. Perfect for Christmas. Thank you. I'm looking forward to trying those. Okay, number four. Oh, this is one of my most favorite Dollar Tree items. Ooh, I have not tried this. This is the Journaling Ink, the Magna Tank Smooth Gel Ink. Very, very nice. I love a good pen. I am big into planning, doing my planner and all kinds of stuff, making lists. So I am excited to try that. Okay, number five. Oh, she said, this can be used for what it's made for, or you can use it as an accessory on your bag, journal, etc. Oh, very cute. This is a phone ring with strap. I love the hearts. Super, super cute. And I actually don't have a ring on my phone at all, so I just might use it for that. Thank you. What was that, number five? I think so. Okay, six. And this says, now we can start, now we can start creating a vibe or creating, it'd be nice if I could, yeah, creating a vibe. I think that's what she wrote. Yeah. I love a good scrunchie. Well, you remember, girl, back in the day, these were everything, right? Yes. I still wear scrunchies. Love them. I love this faux leather one. That's awesome. Thank you. Can never have too many scrunchies, right? Okay, then we've got number seven. These give me Tim Holtz vibes. Love Tim Holtz. Oh, yes. I can get this open. Let's see here. Oh, definitely. I love these tiny texts. These are so nice. So we've got these, the clear stamps with the small font, and then the little bit larger. These are stickers, and these are the stamps. Very nice. Thank you so much. I love those. This is my favorite font on there. Very, very nice. Okay, then we've got number eight. This says, these are so useful, perfect for what they are made for, but also pens. And these are sunglasses cases. So you've got, oh, those are actually really nice. This one and this one. Oh yeah, those are nice. Those are perfect for storing pens. Thank you. You could store all kinds of goodies in there. Okay, then we have number nine. I think I did eight already. I think you can see what we're trying to build here. Oh, yes. Two journals, stuff and goal. I love those. These feel so nice. And they've got the solid pages. You could do junk journals. You could do whatever your heart desires. Thank you. I love those. Very, very nice. They feel like great quality, too. Okay, number 10. One amazing DT find. Yes, the Happy Planner. This is the 1557 piece seasonal stickers. I am so excited that you sent this to me because I had found these some time back, but I used all of mine. I have a couple of scraggly pages, but most of them I've used, so I'm really excited to have another seasonal one. Thank you. Love, love those. Okay, and then we've got here the last jalopy. It says read after you open the last gift. Okay, so here is the last gift. These will hopefully bring it all together, it says. Very nice. This is like one of those nice totes. This is the tote bag, is what they call it, with the button snap clasp closure in black. Very nice. Perfect size to hold all my goodies. Thank you. Okay, then read after you open the last gift. Okay, I did as I was told by shopping throughout the store, but the items I chose for you were to create a gorgeous travel planner to-do bag situation. I feel like you can pair these items together on the go and feel stylish at the same time. One of my favorite things to do with Dollar Tree items is find other ways to use them. I hope you enjoy. Merry Christmas. Yes, thank you so, so much. And like I said, I love planning. I love all that kind of stuff, so I'm so excited to get started. Thank you, Paloma. I appreciate it so much. I was so excited that you got my name. I've been watching your channel for a very, very, very long time. And you were one of my very first inspirations when it came to crafting and organizing my craft space. So I'm so excited. Thank you once again. And please check out everybody's channels. They're going to be listed down below so you can go check out their collab video. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching again. And I hope you all have a wonderful Merry Christmas. And thank you so much, Karen, for hosting. Love you.